This week on The Watchman, a global pandemic cannot stop one simple fact. Jerusalem is a city on the rise. We're joined by the deputy mayor of God's holy city to learn why the best days for Jerusalem still lie ahead.
Today, we really truly have a boom. We have tripled in the number of startups in the last 6 years. We have quadrupled in the number of investment in the city.
Plus, what was life like in Jerusalem 2,000 years ago during the time of Jesus and the Second Temple? We go inside the remains of an ancient Jerusalem neighborhood to find out. All that and much more only right here on The Watchman.